Good evening. I am Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Peyton Brooke Scheller, Group Commander for Choptank's Air Force Junior ROTC and a member of the Class of 2016. I ask that you remain standing for the pledge to the flag, the singing of our national anthem, and the exit of the color guard. At this time, gentlemen, please remove your hats and join me in the pledge to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated. It is my pleasure to welcome you to the Class of 2016 commencement ceremony. I would like to take this opportunity to thank our Air Force Junior ROTC Color Guard and cadets, and the members of the Choptank Band, Orchestra, and Chorus who are participating in tonight's ceremony. Audience members are reminded to please remain in your seats to take pictures. If you need to leave the gym during the ceremony, please use the rear exit doors. Now I ask you to please welcome from the Class of 2016, Ms. Valerie Hammett, National Academy of Finance Completer, President of Choptank's Future Business Leaders of America, and recipient of the Beverly Joe Heater Award for Career and Technology Education, and a member of the 2016 State Finalist Softball Team.
Mr. Smith, members of the Board of Education, parents, relatives, and special guests, on behalf of the Class of 2016, we want to welcome you to Choptank's 51st commencement. It is my distinct honor to introduce to you some of our very special guests. I would like to begin by introducing the platform guests. The Board of Education for St. Mary's County. Chairman, Ms. Karen Bailey. Vice Chairman, Ms. Mary Washington. Board members, Mrs. Kathy Allen. Mr. Dan Carney. And Ms. Rita Weaver. Mr. James Scott Smith, Superintendent of Schools, St. Mary's County Public Schools. Mr. Garth Bowling, Principal of Chapticon High School. Special guests, Ms. Stephanie Franklin, Class of 2016 sponsor. Ms. Crystal Joseph, Class of 2016 sponsor. Mrs. Chris White, College and Career Advisor. Ms. Meg Waleski, Senior Counselor. I ask that the following students stand when I call your name. Hunter Michael Sparks. Class of 2016 President and recipient of the Lou Benson Award for Science. Peyton Brooke Scheller, Group Commander, Air Force Junior ROTC, Class of 2016, and recipient of the Cadet of the Year Award. Erin Nicole Schaefer, Class of 2016, President of the National Honor Society, recipient of the Scholar Athlete of the Year Award. Julia Elizabeth Mann, Class of 2016, President of the Student Government Association with 4 years of perfect attendance. Keenan Emmanuel Boone, Class of 2016, and recipient of the Chapticon Pride in Action Award. Class of 2016 salutatorian, Lauren Bailey Kane. Recipient of the National Society of the Daughters of the American Revolution Patriotism Award, the Colin Vernoy Award for English, the Semper Fidelis Award for Musical Excellence, and Vice President of the Class of 2016. Class of 2016 valedictorian Alexis Mary Spiata. Recipient of Phi Beta Kappa Book Award, the Advanced Placement Science Award, the Most Outstanding Mathematics Student Award, and Treasurer for the Class of 2016. We have some very special guests in our audience tonight. Please stand to be recognized when I introduce you. Representatives of St. Mary's County Public Schools. Ms. Tammy McCourt, Assistant Superintendent of Physical Services and Human Resources. Dr. Jeff Walker, Assistant Superintendent of Supporting Services. Dr. Jeffrey Marr, Chief Academic Officer. Please welcome our elected officials, the Honorable Matt Morgan, Delegate, Maryland General Assembly. Our County Commissioners, Commissioner President James Randy Guy. Commissioner Tom Jarbo. Commissioner John O'Connor. Commissioner Todd Morgan. Representing the Naval Air Station at Patuxent River is Captain Scott Starkey, Executive Officer, Patuxent River Naval Air Station. I will introduce the following guests as a group. Please stand to be recognized. Superintendent School Support Team. School principals and academic deans. school system supervisors. Other educational partners, including the association representatives. Would the parents of our valedictorian and salutatorian please stand to be recognized? And our other very special guests, please give a round of applause for our parents and guardians. Thank you for being here with us tonight. Please welcome our school principal, Mr. Garth Bowling.
Class of 2016, I've seen a lot of senior pranks, but I believe that was the best senior prank I've ever seen. That was good. Now, I know you didn't do that on purpose, but parents and guests, that was a real-life dilemma, and everyone ended up in the right chair in the right row. Before we go any further, is there anyone who is not in the right row or in the right chair? Okay, good, because all these diplomas are in alphabetical order. And we don't want Harry Kramer to get Susan Johnson's diploma. Well, thank you, graduates. I know that shook you up, but I was pleased the way that you pitched in and you figured it out. So that's a good real life problem that you solved. Nothing worse than being in the left lane and you want to get in the right lane. Where you're in the right lane, you want to get in the left lane, and then when you pull in there and you pull over, somebody has your parking space. That's exactly what happened to you. Well, each year at this time, principals of high schools stand before crowds like this across the country, wish the graduates a healthy and prosperous future, thank the parents, faculty, and community for their involvement and support, and share a few words of wisdom with a special group of young adults dressed in cap and gown. Well, this year's no exception. Parents, faculty, family, and community members are all essential elements in the process we call public education. We're all here this evening to celebrate this milestone in the progression of life. And at these occasions, words of wisdom are dispensed from the lectern and showered upon the graduates. One would think that after being a public educator for 43 years and a principal for five different schools, that I would be prepared to give you excellent advice on how to face the challenges of this rapidly changing world. The more I thought, the more I realized, yes, technology is changing as well as our body of knowledge, but the principles of life never change. So right now, so many things in your life seem to be black or white, right or wrong. You feel you know who you are. You may find yourself saying, I'll never do that. That's so stupid, I can't believe he did that. You'll never see me in that situation again. But as time goes on, be prepared to change your perspective on life. Keep an open mind. This metamorphosis happens so gradually that in most cases, you're not aware until you take time to look back and remember those options, those opinions that you held so strongly in your younger years. Since you are my last graduating class, I will be honest enough to tell you that there is the kind of education you get at Choptacon and the kind of education you get afterwards. Both are important. Put them together and you have wisdom. As I can tell you from personal experience, the trouble is, life is generally half over before you can figure out what's going on. You graduating seniors can save 25 years of trial, error, and hard knocks by adhering to these simple golden rules for living. It's probably the best thing I can share with you. If you open it, close it. If you turn it on, turn it off. If you unlock it, lock it up. If you break it, admit it. If you can't fix it, call in someone who can. If you borrow it, return it. If you value it, take care of it. If you make a mess, clean it up. If you move it, put it back. If it belongs to someone else and you want to use it, get permission. If you don't know how to operate it, leave it alone. If it's none of your business, don't ask questions. If it isn't broken, don't fix it. If it will brighten somebody's day, say it. And if it will tarnish someone's reputation, keep it to yourself. Now I'm going to close by sharing with you my favorite poem to read to young adults. I read it to my first graduating class of seniors several decades ago, and I want to read it to my last graduating class. It's short and simple, but it captures exactly what I'm trying to get across to you this evening. It's called The Man in the Glass. When you get what you want in your struggle for self, and the world makes you king for a day, just go to the mirror and look at yourself and see what that man has to say. For it isn't your father or mother or wife whose judgment upon you must pass. The fellow whose verdict counts most in your life is the one staring back from the glass. Some people may think you're a straight-shooting chum and call you a wonderful guy, but the man in the glass says you're only a bum if you can't look him straight in the eye. He's the fellow to please, never mind all the rest, for he's with you clear to the end. And you've passed your most dangerous, difficult test if the man in the glass is your friend. You may fool the whole world down the pathway of life and get pats on your back as you pass, but your final reward will be heartaches and tears if you've cheated the man in the glass. Thank you, class of 2016. It's been a great 4 years, and I wish you the best. And now it's my pleasure to welcome Erin Nicole Schaefer.
Good evening. I am Erin Nicole Schaefer, president of the National Honor Society, and it is my honor to present the State of Maryland Merit Scholastic Scholars. Please stand to be recognized as I call your name and remain standing until all students have been announced. Audience, please hold your applause until all names have been read. Merit Scholastic Scholars represent the top 5% of the class. Evan Wesley Alvey, Jessica Nicole Butler, Lauren Bailey Kane, Alexis Lynn Cairns, Madeline Nicole Dement, Timothy David Gagnon, Timothy Michael Gray, Valerie Michelle Hammett, Christopher Edward Horskamp, Brandon Patrick Marr, Olivia Grace Morton, Jacob James Myers, Robert Jacob Novak, Dominique Renee Schuster, Erin Nicole Schaefer, Alexis Mary Spiata, Kaylee Renee Stewart, Andy Marie Tidings, Emily Frances Wilkinson, and Rebecca Lee Wolf. Ladies and gentlemen, I present the top 5% of the class of 2016.
moment's not the last. There's only us, there's only this. Forget, regret, or life is yours to miss. No.
Please welcome our class salutatorian, Lauren Bailey Kane.
Good evening. Before I begin, I would first like to thank my family, friends, and teachers for all of the unconditional love and support they have given me. Most deserving of these thanks are my grandparents, dad, mom, and stepdad, who doubles as everyone's favorite assistant principal, along with my close friends. I do not want to bore you by listing everyone who has supported me over the years, but I hope that those people know who they are and how appreciative I am of them. Tonight, I'm going to focus on a word that many of us fear, change. Growing up in the 21st century, much of our daily life is shaped by music, television, and movies. Much like ourselves, these forms of pop culture have changed dramatically over the years. In elementary school, we danced and sang along to the electric slide, the cha-cha slide, and the chicken dance. At our middle school dances, you could find many of us attempting the jerk and the wobble on the dance floor. Then came high school, accompanied by twerking, the whip, nay-nay, and dab. And if you want a demonstration of any of these moves, I am not the person to ask. Technology has also come a long way over the course of our lives. The first iPhone was debuted right after we finished the third grade, and although Apple has not really changed all that much aside from the names and the prices of their phones, we have now seen the release of the iPhone 6S Plus. We still do not have flying cars or hologram versions of ourselves, but I have to say that I am pretty thankful for the development of technology that led to Netflix, Instagram, and the highly valuable Google search. This past weekend, Disney Channel had a throwback marathon of movies from our childhood. As I watched films such as High School Musical, Kim Possible, and Read It and Weep, I remembered what I thought high school would be like as a little kid. Needless to say, the ideas I developed were far from reality. Not once did the entire cafeteria join in song and dance on the tables. And as far as I know, there are no teen spies or best-selling authors in our ranks. Despite Chopticon's lack of Hollywood-worthy characteristics, I am sure that we have all gone through some experiences that students from other schools cannot relate to. Not many graduates can say that their high school was nicknamed Cal Pi High, and I'm sure that the smell of fresh manure is not a scent many people associate with the first warm day of spring. If a student at a different school placed a bet that the lights would go out during their homecoming football game, they would probably lose. But here at Chopticon, the odds of you winning that same bet are relatively high. Not many high schoolers can say that they screamed bloody murder at their pep rally to seize the intangible prize of a 10-foot-long cardboard tube that has been deemed the spirit stick. When I tell my children about my senior pep rally, I will tell them that our best shot at winning the spirit stick was thwarted by a flying roll of toilet paper. But all rules and regulations aside, we definitely won. Now back to change. Even at Chopticon, where some of the architectural features of the school have been in place since the early 1960s, we have witnessed change. Teachers and students alike have come and gone. We, as seniors, got to sit back and watch the underclassmen suffer through the newly implemented park testing, which we thankfully avoided by 1 year. Some things also remained constant over the years. The downstairs B hallway always came to a standstill. The cafeteria was always uncomfortably humid and sticky, and the marching band always won the state championship. The barn was always covered in hundreds of spray paint signatures. When the national anthem was played at sporting events, you could count on every Chopticon student in attendance yelling, "And the home of the brave," at the top of their lungs. Despite the consistencies we have grown accustomed to at Chopticon, it is now time for us to leave routine behind. While the end of high school is undeniably bittersweet, it is important to remember that the best is yet to come. I sincerely hope that no one wearing a cap and gown before me has already plateaued, because there are so many things left to accomplish in life. Do not let your high school social life be the crowning jewel of your short time on earth. And do not let your mistakes and regrets hold you back from living that life. As Socrates said, the secret of change is to focus all of your energy not on fighting the old, but on building the new. It has been an honor being your classmate and friend these past 4 years, but now change approaches. I urge you to embrace whatever change is thrown at you in the future, and to at least attempt the next crazy dance move the internet produces. Thank you.
Please welcome our class valedictorian, Alexis Mary Spiata.
Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet, to go over everything. Even though I said some of Adele's lyrics as a joke at graduation practice, her words have meaning for us today. We are about to go over our years at Chopticon High School and prepare for our future. I remember the first day of my freshman year, as I am sure many of you do. It seems like it was only a few months ago, and now, before us, is a new beginning. This new beginning may be uncomfortable, intimidating even, but we have to trust that the past 18 years have prepared us for this moment. In the 4 years I have been at Chopticon High School, I've watched so many of us grow physically, emotionally, and intellectually. But graduating from high school, we are still learning about ourselves. The next phase in our life is a continuation of our life journey. Some of us will be attending colleges and vocational schools. Some will enter the armed forces. A percent of graduates will enter the workforce, while others will do a combination of these things. Whichever path we decide, it is a personal journey to our own future. One of our mottos, go big or go home, encourages us to go big in the future. Realize our dreams. As Stephen Colbert once stated, thankfully, dreams can change. If we'd all stuck to our first dream, the world would be overrun with cowboys and princesses. So whatever your dream is right now, if you don't achieve it, you haven't failed, and you're not some loser. Remember his words. So do not just go home, but instead, continue striving for your dreams. Family and friends are here to support you and help you to reach your goals, but it is up to you whether you use their support. I personally could not have discovered my dreams without my parents, my sister Madison, my amazing teachers, the administration, and everyone else who has helped me reach this point today. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for always encouraging me. Thank you, Maddie, for always being my friend and together breaking the Choptacon swim team relay records. Thank you, teachers, for inspiring and pushing me. And thank you, Mr. Bowling. Choptacon will not be the same without you. Without each and every one of you, I would have been unable to achieve everything I have. This coming fall, I will be attending the University of Maryland, College Park, pursuing studies in psychology and neuroscience. Others of you will also be venturing away from your homes here in St. Mary's County. This is the first time many of us will leave home. This is an enormous change, but this change is good. We are moving forward and leaving our comfort zones. These 4 years, approximately 5% of our lives, are years that have shaped and have helped to define us. We must use what we have learned about ourselves to become something bigger in this world. When times get tough, when everything seems so unfamiliar, don't give up or go home, but instead, go big. As we are moving forward, Choptacon High School should always remain in our minds, for what we have learned will carry us forward on our journey through life. Even though we have to say goodbye, we will always keep memories of Choptacon High School in our hearts. We will always remember supporting the softball team on their long journey to states. We will always remember having our senior prom on a boat. And of course, we will never forget when our green knight died on our class field trip. The memories that we share will keep each of us connected even as we leave Choptacon High School. Though this is the end of this chapter of our lives, this is the beginning of something new. As bittersweet as it is, we are about to graduate and embark on a new journey. So class of 2016, I challenge you to be the best that you can be. And always remember our motto. Thank you. Please welcome Keenan Emmanuel Boone.
Good evening. I am Keenan Emmanuel Boone. Class of 2016, it was my honor to be selected as the 2016 Pride in Action recipient. At Choptacon, we have a tradition of participation, responsibility, integrity, determination, and encouragement because this is who we are. Would everyone please stand for the singing of the alma mater? Please be seated. Please welcome Hunter Michael Sparks, president of the class of 2016.
Good evening. I am Hunter Sparks, president of the class of 2016, the 51st class to graduate from Choptank. As part of the millennial generation, we stand in a world upon the precipice of change. We have spanned two and possibly even three centuries and live in one of the most diverse times in human history. While one may think that ethnicity, religion, sexual orientation, and political views may serve only to drive people apart, I have found the opposite to be true, which is nowhere better exemplified than in Choptank High School's class of 2016. Walking through our hallways, it is easy to see how diverse of a group we are. And while we may not always be in agreement, it is this very diversity and exposure that drives us towards greatness. As your class president for the past 4 years, it has been my great honor to stand witness to all of your achievements. From sports, to fine arts, to academic excellence, you have proven time and time again that you are only limited by those limits which you impose upon yourself. The students of our class have definitely left their mark on Choptank and have even made it into the record books. In 2013, our freshman year, several of you participated in Brave House Productions' The Beauty and the Beast. This musical is remembered for several things, but foremost, it is recognized as one of the single best productions our school has ever performed. Likewise, 4 years later, we've had another resounding success with our performance of You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown, under the direction of our new theater teacher, Miss Christine Blewett. Just as our thespians continue to improve their amazing talents, our athletes have also made great strides in their respective sports and will surely continue to do so in the future. Just last year, several of our students played an integral part in leading our school to victory in the baseball Class 3A state championships. Likewise, this year, both softball and girls basketball had some of the best records that Choptank has seen in a while, with softball even progressing to finish second at state championships. And of course, who could speak about Choptank's records and fail to mention our renowned marching band? With 7 consecutive years of state championships and 1 national title, it is impossible to deny the talent which runs through our school's veins. Yet while our students have accelerated in the fields of both sports and the fine arts, I believe it is our academics that truly show how unique and talented our student body is. Choptank has always prided itself on its students' academic prowess. And with 8.7 million awarded in scholarships, 81% of our graduates going to college or trade school, and 9% going into the military, that pride is surely not misplaced. With our high school education now over, we face a shocking truth. A day which many of us believed would never come has finally made its appearance. And while it is true that we have a long journey ahead of us, it is important that we take this day to reflect upon all we have already accomplished and thank those who have helped us get where we are today. To the faculty and staff of Choptank, thank you. We would be truly lost without your constant dedication to our education and personal growth. To Mr. Bowling and the administrators, your ability to keep order and discipline has no doubt kept several of our students on the right path to their future. And last, but most certainly not least, thank you to all of the class officers and especially our sponsors, Mrs. Stephanie Frank and Ms. Crystal Joseph. Without your guidance, our class fundraisers and events would have surely been chaos. When assessing millennials, people are often quick to write us off as selfish, caring only about our cell phones, social media, and dance moves. But as I look to you, my fellow graduates, I see more than just Twitter beef, or subtweeting, or a dress that somehow magically changes color. I see strong individuals with the power and potential to change the world for the better. So prove them wrong about us. Become the next presidents, the next teachers, the next builders, doctors, generals, or scientists. Change is coming to our world, and it is up to us to decide where that change takes us. It has been an immense pleasure being your class president for the past 4 years, and I truly wish you all the very best of luck in the future. Congratulations, graduates of Chopticon's 51st class. You've earned it. And yet, there still remains one last thank you that we cannot forget to give. This acknowledgement is for a man who oversees the education of every student in St. Mary's County, a man who actually listens to the needs of the students. While his position is surely not the easiest in the world, he has done a remarkable job of incorporating student opinion into his policies, a task which is undoubtedly due in part to his formation of the Student Advisory Council. It is now my great honor to introduce you to this man, the superintendent of St. Mary's County Public Schools, Mr. James Scott Smith.
Well, thank you very much, Hunter. The good news is, I am the last one speaking before you get diplomas. And I'm going to be brief. I have three quotes for you, and then I'll depart. Well, I'll stay up here and shake your hands. I sent out a survey to seniors last week, and I asked for what or whom were you the most thankful. And your responses listed family, friends, teachers, counselors, coaches, all the people who have picked you up, or propped you up, or made sure that you knew that someone was rooting for you, that someone cared about you. Now, John Wooden, perhaps the greatest coach of all time, has a quote that kind of captures this sentiment. This is my first quote of the evening. Seek opportunities to show you care. The smallest gestures often make the biggest difference. So my question to all of you is, have you shown the people in your life how grateful you are for their help and support? For no one gets here on their own. From the parent who drags you out of bed on Monday, to the bus driver who holds the bus, to the teacher who stays after to help you catch up, to a counselor who refuses to let you settle, to a friend who helps you through heartache. The song performed earlier, No Day But Today, is so appropriate for this because there is no other road, no other way, no day but today to give thanks. So, to the Chopticon class of 2016, my second quote is by William Arthur Ward, and it goes like this. Feeling gratitude and not expressing it is like wrapping a present and not giving it. Chopticon class of 2016, I say, take your gifts and share them with the people who helped you get here. Tell your parents, guardians, grandmothers, grandfathers, all the school system staff, thank you, and mean it. Right now. Very nice. The last quote is from John F. Kennedy. He said, as we express our gratitude, we must never forget that the highest appreciation is not to utter words, but to live by them. So, the class of 2016, show you care, share your thanks, and live by your words. You are an incredible group, an incredibly bright future ahead of you. I can't wait to see how you recess, because I saw how you process. Thank you very much. Congratulations.
The presentation of the diplomas will now begin.
Hunter Michael Sparks. Lauren Bailey Kane. Madeline Nicole Dement. Alexis Mary Spiata. Alexis Lynn Cairns. Jacqueline Renee Winchell. Haley Lynn Downs. Shannon Nicole Downs. Kayla Brooke Easley. Amber Lee Staples. Terry Eugene Absher Jr. Haley Louise Adams. Joshua Matthew Allen. Evan Wesley Alvey. Jared Michael Alvey. Thomas Anthony Anderson. Jillian Paige Andrade. Rachel Marie Antizana. Tara Paige Allman. Burton Allen Baggett. Zane Allen Bainter. Melissa Ann Ballou. Connor Ray Bannigan. Kenneth David Barnes. Javon Brenton Barrett. Amanda Marie Bateman. Gabriel Joseph Bevan. Gage Anthony Bevan. Brandon Tyler Beavers. Benjamin Thomas Berg. Haley Brianna Berry. Sean Noah Birmingham. Brandon Marcellus Blackwell. Megan Ray Blyler. Alexandra Ray Belke. Keenan Emmanuel Boone. Veronica Stephanie Booth. Kyle Matthew Bowie. Coralie Bowles. Paris Monet Bowman. Rachel Sierra Bran. Susan Lee Bricky. Cornell Clark Briscoe. Clara Ann Brookbank. Austin Shane Browers. Nicole Dorothy Brown. Hayden Shane Buckler. Shelby Renee Buckler. Wyatt Dion Buckler. Austin William Burke. Shannon Evelyn Burke. Michaela Nicole Burkheiser. Kaylee Alyssa Burnett. Alexis Christine Burrows. Jesse Allen Burrows. Emma Elise Bussler. Jessica Lynn Butler. Jessica Nicole Butler. Haley Beth Calvano. Caitlin Marie Campbell. Tyler James Campbell. Austin Michael Cantrell. Kyle Andrew Capps. Philip Marcellus Carruthers. Jacob Michael Carter. Montel Jaquante Carter. Kaylin Danielle Ching. Dylan Andrew Cimini. Daniel Joseph Clark. Alexa Nicole Clover. Noah Aaron Kaufman. Crystalline Marie Combs. Deborah Jane Coppins. Caitlin Ann Cornelius. Justine Marie Crumrine. Kayla Renee Cundiff. Anthony Alexander Cunningham. Austin Allen Perry Curley. Evan Patrick Curran. Sydney Spencer Curry. Robert Dwayne Curry Bailey. Francis Aaron Curtis Jr. John Tyler Cusick. Matthew Ralph Cusick. Caitlin Gail Dallas. Jacob Austin Dalrymple. Thomas Michael Darnall, Jr. Albert Sylvester Davis II. Andrea Lynn Davis. Kylie Ann Dawson. John Richley Delahaye Jr. Daniel Angel Delgado. Caitlin Marie DeMar. Dakota McCain Donalds. Dylan Matthew Donalds. Anna Marie Faith Doran. Madeline Nicole Dorsch. Christopher Scott Douglas Jr. Emily Taylor Douglas. Jade Michaela Downs. Jeannie Michelle Downs. Katie Elizabeth Downs. Corey Guy Downs. Megan Michelle Drew. Cole Mitchell Drinkard. Jonathan William Doolin Jr. Scott Henry Abelke Jr. Jamens Esteles. William Daniel Estevez. Norma Andriana Fant. Devin Allen Farmer. Brianna Lee Farr. Lindsay Marie Farr. Dylan Robert Fonts. Kevin Michael Fursch. Kyle James Fisher. Kyle Austin Flanore. Michael Bradley Fletcher. Sabrina Marie Forbes. Taylor Brooke Fowler. James Winfield Fox. Timothy David Gagnon. Gerard Trayvon Gaines. Logan Kelly Gallion. Ashley Veronica Gank. Shelby Lynn Gardner. Candace Lee Gardner. Morgan Taylor Garrity. Cecilia Paige Garris. Elena Renee Godecki. Joseph Martin Goldsboro. Michael Anthony Gonzalez III. David Eugene Gray III. Devin Quinn Gray. Thomas Michael Gray. Brianna Marie Grayson. Alexis Danielle Green. Sarah Rose Greenberg. Brandon Thomas Griffin. Keith Taylor Griffith. James Paul Grizzle. Alexis Morgan Grote. Garrett Roderick Guy. Joseph Blake Guy. Justin Tyler Guy. Kevin Wade Guy. Travis James Guy. Cody John Michael Gwartney. Ethan Joseph Robert Gwartney. Shalay Patrice Haley Matthews. Beau Michael Hall. Brooke Leanne Hall. Carly May Hall. Rachel Marie Hall. Taylor Mackenzie Bean Hammett. Valerie Michelle Hammett. Taylor Renee Hands. Lauren Nicole Harper. Nathaniel Scott Harris. Shane Stephen Harris. Camden Grace Hart. Gregory Bright Havens. Tanner William Haynes. Daniel Ray Herbert. Jamal Dante Herbert. Shade Simone Herbert. Diana Daisy Hernandez. Nydia Liana Hernandez. Alexandra Elizabeth Hayden. Olivia Marie Higgs. Ashley Nicole Hilton. Christopher Edward Horsecamp. Eric James Howard. Allison Ann Hoyer. Logan Nicholas Hubble. Zachary Allen Huffman. Allison Elizabeth Hugel. Abby Elizabeth Hughes. Alexis Marguerite Hughes. Kyle Anthony Hutchison. Carol Ann Lee Henson. Robert Anthony Isvin. Samantha Nicole Jackson. Angelica Renee Jacobs. Jake Anthony Jewell. Colt James Johnson. Morgan Elizabeth Johnson. Shelby Miranda Johnson. Stephen Ray Johnson. Tiffany Marie Johnson. Kyle Andrew Keating. Ryan Patrick Kennedy. Nicholas Matthew Kidwell. Kenneth Allen King. Bradley Joseph Kirst. Austin Taylor Kaiser. Andrew James Knight. Nicolina Isabel Kozinski. Matthew Richard Cuffler. Cassidy Michelle Lacey. Chad Daniel Lacey. Jeffrey David Lacey. Dustin Jacob Lagana. Wesley Ian Lancaster. Seth Adam Langley. Alexis Michelle Lance. Connor Dale Ledman. Robert Francis Lemeries III. Haley Marie Lukehart. Paige Allison Lewis. Devin Paul Little. Jamie Lynn Long. Caitlin Joe Loomis. Christian Joseph Lockery. Allie Mackenzie Lowry. Brittany Lynn Lyon. Dominic Rashawn Lyons. Sadie Danielle Mahaffey. Brandon Patrick Marr. Waylon Chase Mahoney. Tyler Warren Major. Taylor Ashley Malaspina. Julia Elizabeth Mann. Eric Sheldon Mattingly. Brooke Ashton McClanahan. Alan Wayne McDaniel. Riley Jacob McMullen. Catherine Brooke Mejia Johnston. Destiny Amber Mellon. Jacob Charles Mitchell. David William Moats. Victoria Grace Monagas. Julia Caitlin Moore. Matthew Dwayne Mormon. Dustin Thomas Moran. Madison Elizabeth Moran. James Robert Anthony Morgan. John Frederick Morgan. Marissa Danielle Morgan. Olivia Marie Morgan. Olivia Grace Morton. Lauren Bridget Mosley. Gage Henry Murdoch. Jacob James Myers. Michael Ryan Myers. Taylor Ann Myers Morgan. Cole Bertram Nelson. Rachel Angeline Nelson. Connor Stephen Newmer. Cody Shane Nichols. Caitlin Marie Nichols. Robert Jacob Novak. Evan Patrick O'Reilly. Janaea Shaquan Denitria Page. Leanne Marie Pascal. Bethany Ann Peisner. Kaylee McKenzie Pelzar. Shanna Lee Peters. Zila Angel Arlene Peters. Ty William Ferris. Kristen Lee Pettyplace. Tristan Samuel Piacquadio. Dominic Isaiah Pilkerton. Antoine Darnell Pinckney. Jeremy Ryan Plum. Brandon Keith Polk. Gregory Michael Porter. Camille Lynn Prinke. Samantha Lee Pritchard. Brianna Elaine Piles. Haley Marie Quaid. Justin Michael Quaid. Shannon Marie Quaid. Travis Gordon Quaid. Joshua Thomas Rackey. Starlet Ella Rains. Ashley Marie Redding. Eric Von Alexander Reese. Charles John Reminga. Summer Deanne Rickett. Brianna Lee Ringley. Portia Champagne Rivers. Mary Rose Romer. Cameron Rosenblatt. Kelly Ann Raleigh. Paul Austin Russell. Tiffany Amber Russell. William James Russell. Donald Errol Sachs. Peyton Brooke Scheller. Morgan Elise Schufel. Rebecca Lynn Schmid. Dominique Renee Schuster. Lachlan John Schuster. Joseph Lawson Schwartz. David Joseph Scroggs. Cheyenne Lee Cederbaum. Rachel Michelle Selner. Kayla Nicole Schaefer. Erin Nicole Schaefer. Brandy Nicole Sheeter. Cassie Hope Shetler. Caitlin Rose Shiflett. Casey Cecilia Shipp. Hannah Elizabeth Shooks. James Raphael Shurtleff. Paul Thomas Simonson III. Faith Evelyn Sloper. Brooke Danielle Smith. Elijah Tariq Smith. Justin Tyler Smith. Michaela Cheyenne Soper. Alexandra Burke Spitzer. Zachary Aaron Spriggs. Sabrina Ann St. Clair. David Austin Stathers. Jamie Lenora Stathers. Kaylee Renee Stewart. Madison Nicole Stockman. Kendall Paige Sampson. Ashley Nicole Stogner. Jonathan Daniel Stratton. Ashley Michelle Sullivan. Jasmine Nicole Summers. Melody Louise Summers. Samantha Nicole Summers. Evan Christopher Tack. Zachary Andrew Talbert. Mary Caitlin Tennyson. Jonathan Anthony Thomas. Marcia Virginia Thomas. Jacqueline Marie Thomas. Walker Mason Tippett. Ryan Seamus Tomasic. Daryl LaGuardia Toy Jr. Andy Marie Tidings. Robin Deborah Underwood. Brittany Julia Eileen Urlacher. Jacob Matthew Vallandigham. Caitlin May Van Hooser. Amanda A. Vincent. Jordan Taylor Wagner. Cameron Tyler Ward. Stephen Douglas Warren Jr. Angelica Marie Wathen. Rebecca Leanne Wathen. Jawan Andrew Watkins. Riley Anson Watson. Kayla Marie Waters. William Joseph Weber. Bobby Joe Cheyenne Wells. Kyle Michael White. John Gordon Wilfong IV. Cynthia Christine Wilkes. Emily Frances Wilkinson. Alexis Kathleen Willey. Kevin Michael Williams. Rebecca Lee Wolf. Joseph Allen Wood. Leah Ann Woodburn. Anthony Michael Lee Worthy. Alexis Taylor Wright. Ashley Lynn Wright. Joshua Stephen Wine. Samantha Lynn Humans. Mariah Nicole Young. Sean Michael Young. Joseph Anthony Zanellitti Jr.
Mr. Smith, Mrs. Bailey, and other members of the Board of Education, by virtue of the power vested in me, I am pleased to certify the Choptank High School class of 2016 as Maryland High School graduates. Graduates, please stand. Class of 2016, you may now move your tassel and ring those bells.